Everybody, welcome back to the xCloud 2275 stream. Hope you're all doing well this fine day. I'm doing good. Just gonna bring this back to back to reality.
BD looks ready to head out.
Yep.
Hello, Cal.
Let's chat later.
Yes, I've exhausted all of those. Let's... exhaust you if you've got any more.
What do you think of Kobo so far?
It's nice.
But?
So many here are starving. Hungry for more priorite, more credits, more land. No one is content where they are.
Aren't plants the same?
How so?
Well, they're constantly hungry, constantly craving more sunlight, more space.
You have a point.
Wanting more doesn't always mean you're greedy. It just means you'd like to grow.
Wise words. I will keep this in mind as our own garden grows. The plants need me.
That's fair.
Garden can use some of the new seeds I found.
Every seed is a fresh start.
I think they'll like it there, buddy. What's best for this plant? Wait. It's a growing.
Alright, there we go. And I've added some miscellaneous plants. I'm gonna have to like restart and then just think about growing things like weeding everything and starting that again. Alright, let's make sure we've exhausted everyone else in there. You're a prospector. Thought that was a bounty hunter coming to hunt me. I was just like, what? Oh, that tree needed growing in.
I need a little grease time.
That's fine, grease.
Later, BD.
What?
Talk later, buddy.
So Tolmo's never doubled the bounty before. You got him twisted right up.
He did that to himself. You mentioned before that you used to work with Sork.
Yeah, it was a wild time. We made a lot of credits together and even more enemies.
Doesn't sound like the kind of relationship that lasts.
Things were good until they weren't. That's how it is with Sork. He'll sell you out for a stale turbo dog. Only a matter of time before he made his move. But I'm not an easy mark, Cal. You should know that by now.
I must be alone now.
DD can't stop playing this set list. Great stuff, Cal. Hey.
Talk later, hmm?
Ah, cool. Everyone's spoken to.
Any ideas on what to play, BD? Cue the music.
Saber. Why did I switch it to the white saber? Yeah, no, it was a white saber in for most of that on the way back. It was just yellower looking. Anyway. Heading back to Jedha. After we do our switch over to a different color. Six again. Magenta again. I'll give myself a reroll on this one. Seven. Indigo. I'll do. And stances are 3 and 3. With the ricochet type, we'll take it. Oh, we'll go red. Go back to that one. Detachment. Edgehawk's fine. Duelist is fine. Justice is fine. And normal harmony. Yeah, that's fine. Change your outfit, Cal. Yeah, Wanderer's fine.
Droid, try not to get Cal in too much trouble.
Let's get out there.
Heading to Jedha. Finish the general exploration.
I've been to planets in the middle of nowhere, but this is really in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, you said it. Follow Cal long enough, and you'll end up getting a tour of the weirdest destinations in the galaxy. I should charge for this. Yeah, tours by Grease. You think people would pay for that?
Oh, yeah. If you promised you can bring them home alive.
Yeah. Can't really do that. This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land. Go do what you gotta do.
Let's talk in a bit, Cal.
It looks like you recreated much of the archive.
To an extent. We've recovered holobooks from satellite Jedi libraries. And we've even managed to find a few holocrons.
Holocrons?
Yes. But the loss of the Coruscant archive has forced us to seek out less traditional sources.
Makes sense.
Make yourself at home.
Droid, try not to get Cal into much trouble.
With haste, we say.
There you are.
Alright, let's have some fun.
Watch for anything out of the ordinary. What counts as ordinary on a planet like this?
Careful,
don't get smart with me.
I could totally do that. Ah, that's a sound issue there.
Ready yourself for combat. Let's take them down. Keep your guard up.
I've got a shot. Taking us off. I am. Can't be that quick.
Okay?
Must be a stim bud.
About it this way then. 1, 2, dash. 1, 2, dash. Your feet still in the ground. Something. Unless I could get it already. Not that level, I can't remember. Okay. Yep, just back the way we came, I guess. I got it wrong. Ain't no Cordova.
Won't be locked for long. Thanks, PD.
Treasures. Unfound relics, priorite shards, Jedi treasures are now available on the holomap. Queen.
A map. What greater knowledge can one bestow than to help those that follow find their way? My journey is nearly at its end. When I look back, I see suffering. Sadness, yes, but also joy and friendship. And so I return to my apprentice side with no regrets.
Final lesson, and our Cordova reaches the end of his journey, musing on what he has seen and his hopes for the future. Okay. Wow. There go those curiosities. That's where all this stuff is. Okay. Summary 120, 130. Okay. Let's go for that one first.
The Anchorites will want to see this.
Ah, I see.
I think Sister Task will want to take a look at this.
On the ground floor, and then on the top floor. Alright. Let's see if we can do the top floor one first. In my defense, guys, I didn't know. So I cheated. I genuinely just didn't think they would reveal them all on a map. It's kind of cool that they have done, though. There, it seems so obvious.
Let's take this to Sister Task.
Now the question is, how do I get down? Gently, I suppose. All right.
Near. Well spotted.
Hmm. And then I'll just have an echo to deal with. I want to check out that wrecked ship that I saw over here somewhere. No, was it just the rock formation I saw?
I think it likes us.
That's cute.
Time to move.
This was not the plan.
Easy does it. Keep us off the ground. Let's speed up. Time to go.
Ah, I knew there was going to be one here. Jesus, I just never jumped because I thought it would be an invisible... Part of me thought it would be an invisible wall. Okay. So we have this entire area to see if we can find an echo, which I'm not willing to explore pace by pace. So, you'll do. Arid Flats Echoes. And go to my... good old friend. What's his name? Zefrostpet. There might be one right near me. I think I've got it, though. Yeah, I got this one. Well fought beast. That one I've definitely got. That one I got earlier today. That one I got earlier today as well, I think. That one I definitely didn't get.
Let's go.
Yeah, come on.
A little help, buddy. Whoa. Now.
Cordova's travels in Jedi 3, and Cordova considers Jedi's mysteries as they relate to his own personal journey. Alright. Got a data bank here to find two. Oh, that desert? Really? Okay. I'll do. Come on, need you again.
Let's grab a lift, BD.
You can do it.
Easy does it.
check me, he's got nothing to say about anything that's here. No, no echo. He's still there. Right, let's get on you then. There's an echo.
Easy, friend. Off we go.
Meddling in the affairs of other cults will bring only ruin, sister.
How can we stand by while innocents suffer?
I know it is difficult, but have faith. The Force will guide us to our true purpose.
Jedi politics, two anchorites give their perspectives on the other cults, concluding it's best to keep themselves to themselves and not become embroiled in the wider Jedi politics. Cool. Right, well, that's that data bank found. Rest skills. You're three. There we go, that's 9 of 9 now. 2 of 2. 100% explored. And it's just this area now. Okay.
Thanks for the assist.
Consult the map. Hold on, let's reorientate myself. So that's behind me somewhere. Maybe let's not do you first, you seem awfully confusing. Fair enough. Ah, oh, the Wanderer outfit and colors. See, I definitely heard one of those droids. Sound? I'll take it. I just need another one like that for this, which might be exactly what this is. Alright, let's go for it. Huh? Oh, we shot that.
MBD. A scroll. Let's save it.
Yeah, I go out that way. I can't get out that way. Then I guess we should just be able to jump out. Yep. Okay. I suppose let's head the long way first. Nope, that's an invisible wall.
Thank you.
BD.
Bullshit. How come I've killed like several of those, but it won't let me kill that one? Get that other chest in. Oh, that's up here somewhere.
Yes, then, buddy.
Now, what am I not getting about any of this?
I
Unless it's not that side entirely. That makes sense. I'm just being an idiot. Okay. That's easy.
We'll break camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
The anchorites will want to see this.
Pilgrim's Lost. Three pilgrims make their way dutifully across the Jedi Desert. Their provisions are low and their situation is grim. Well, guys, guess I'm going to take a break and then take a crack at that tariff. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.